I'm a Comic-Con artist and I've learned not to force creativity. But even when I don't feel creative, I still draw just something fun like a skull and jack-o'-lantern.